Scorch. Scorch, are you there? Come on, Scorch, get back to me. You haven't run off and done something reckless, have you?
Gary! We've got a problem!
That's my brother, Scorch. As usual, he's in trouble. How did he get into this mess? For that, I have to go back a long, long time. 47 minutes ago, baby rescue mission, Planet Narlak.
Quiet, Scorch. Whatever you do, don't wake the Narlaks.
Hey, that's me, Gary Supernova. I work in mission control, which means I control the mission. Scorch doesn't see it that way.
Oh, relax, Gary. They're fast asleep.
And that is a Narlak. Scary, slimy, and surprisingly stinky.
Uploading that to BlueTube.
Gary, this place smells worse than the latrines at the Bassa Academy.
Thank you for that.
I was programmed at the Bassa Academy. The only thing I smelled there was progress.
Zip it, James.
The name's Bing, by the way. James Bing.
All right, Scorch, let's find those babies and get you out of there.
Bingo. Spacecraft identified.
Good. Now proceed with extreme caution.
Negative. Proceeding with style.
Not style again.
Scorch. Superstar system into a reverse galaxy followed by a double black hole with a twist. And he sticks the landing.
Now proceed with caution. Okay, Scorch, the babies should be straight ahead.
Copy that. No. Bad news, little brother. We're too late. They've eaten the babies. It's so unfair.
Scorch, they're right behind you.
What? Oh, hi, little guys. Uncle Scorch is here to rescue you.
Goody, goody.
Yeah, Gary, maybe tell Scorch to keep his voice down in this situation. Just a thought.
Scorch, quiet.
Gary, you should see them. They're so cute. It's magical.
You're gonna wake up the whole neighborhood. And this is not a good neighborhood.
Peek-a-boo.
Scorch.
Excuse me?
Oh, good. Here we go again.
Scorch!
Gary! We got a problem!
Of course we have a problem. You never listened to me.
You said there were 12 Narlaks, Gary!
No, I said 1,200.
Nope. I don't think you did.
There are 1,200 Narlaks down there.
Got it.
1,200 baby-eating Narlaks.
Got it.
1,200 of our arch-enemies, the Narlaks. 1,200 of them.
Got it. Oh, I think I'd remember if you said 1,200. Now do your thing.
Okay. Chasm of death in 20 yards in closing. Deploy grappling hook in 3, 2.
Helpless babies, your chariot awaits.
In your face, Narlax! I got the babies.
Ha ha! Oh, no, 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 guys, no, no, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. No, 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 don't cry, don't cry.
Gary,
I'm on it.
Ha! Take that!
Supernova 9, you are clear for landing on Planet Dad.
Hey! This is a no-fly zone, mister.
Very funny, Dad.
I'm serious. This console's expensive, Kipper.
Console? I mean, I'm right here. Unbelievable.
Can I have my spaceship back?
No.
Dad, you never let me do anything.
Okay, but be careful.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, Dad. Hey!
Okay, let's play the game where you sit on your hands.
That game stinks.
Hey, Gary! Be a pal. Park this puppy, will ya?
Activating remote assistance. Time to watch your old man bring in the Supernova 9 for a landing. How you do that?
Harry!
What? Okay, that's terrifying. Why do you always call me in jumbo head mode?
We've received an SOS from an uncharted sector of the galaxy. Prepare for Scorch's next mission.
Copy that, boss. Where are we headed?
He's going to the dark planet.
Lena, are you crazy? Let me rephrase that. They call it the dark planet because nobody ever comes back. It's like going into a black hole.
He leaves in an hour.
Whoa! He's going to the dark planet? Wicked!
Stay here, don't touch anything. And nobody's going to the dark planet.
We are going to the dark planet!
Scorch!
Scorch, one question!
No questions, just pictures. The beautiful young lady in the front row.
Hi, sweetie. Welcome home.
Gabby, we're live.
Oh, right. Hi. Tell us about the mission.
The Dark Planet. It's heroic, even for me. No one has ever come back alive.
Pardon me. Excuse me. Coming through.
Have you had time to prepare?
No, we haven't.
Gary Supernova, my baby brother.
Fact check, I'm older than him.
Gary works all the gizmos and bleep bloops here in the Nerd Factory.
I work in mission control. We use a transinducified field matrix to...
And that's today's edition of The Boring Report.
Back to you, Gabby.
For BNN, this is Gabby Babelbrock reporting live from BASA headquarters.
I'm gonna marry that girl.
And I feel sorry for her. Now, listen, we know almost nothing about the dark planet. No one does. We need to postpone the mission.
I would, but I've already contacted all my sponsors. Dark Planet Cola, destroy your taste buds!
This is 800% sugar.
That's what makes it good for kids. Plus, I've already taken the photos for the new cereal box.
When?
Just now.
Gorchio.
There's a surprise in every box.
Okay.
I'm pretty good at this. I can do this all day.
We need to think this through.
I have. Someone out there needs my help, and I am going to help them.
Okay, but if you go now, I can't help you help them.
You know, Gary, you're absolutely right. There's no sense in rushing things. Why don't you pull up the star charts in the briefing room, and we'll talk about this with the whole team.
You got it, partner.
That should keep him busy. Let's fire up the ship!
Computer, load all information on the dark planet.
All right, just a sec. Scanning files. Here we are, the dark planet. A remote M-class planet located 400 light years past the Taurus molecular cloud. A strange and terrifying environment. The only known world in which evolution is taking place in reverse. It began with intelligent, attractive beings, but was soon overrun by ugly, aggressive, and quite terrifying, dim-witted creatures.
Yuck, gross.
As you can see, from gentle intelligence to savage stupidity,